Hello students, welcome back to the another session of Satyanarayana Study Circle. Today we are going to learn about rain. Where does it comes from? Right. Water on the earth can exist in three forms. First one, ice, solid form. Second one, water, liquid form. And third one, water and water vapor, gases form. Okay, children, total three forms: solid, liquid, gas. That's all. Next, yes, see, this is most important, friends. Ice gives rise to heated water. Water heated gives rise to water vapor. Changes: solid to liquid, liquid to gas. That is, understood? Next two. Reverse, water vapor cooled gives rise to water. Water cooled gives rise to ice. Students, okay? Right. Next, students, the three forms of water are interchangeable. Okay? Right, that is important. Next, students, the process of changing of water into water vapor is called evaporation. Students, most important, the process of changing of water into water vapor is called evaporation. Right, students. Next, if water receives more heat, it evaporates faster. Okay, students, got it? Right, next, clouds are formed from tiny droplets. Tiny means small, very small. Okay, tiny droplets of water vapor. Students, right, next, all clouds do not always cause rain. Friends, all clouds do not always cause rain. Right, next, the process of conversion of water vapor, friends, into water is called condensation. Evaporation, condensation, most important, students. Okay, the process of conversion of water vapor into water is called condensation. It's most important, students. Condensation. Right, next, students, the cycle of evaporation and condensation of water present on the earth surface causes rain. Right, next, this is most important, students. The conversion of water into water vapor. Students, the conversion of water into water vapor. Next, water vapor to clouds and clouds to rain is known as water cycle. Water cycle. For example, you see, students, this is water. Okay, earth surface. Yes, next, students. Okay, now? Next, water vapor. Here, next to clouds formation. Clouds formation. Next to rain. Rain. This is called water cycle. Water cycle. Most important, students. Diagram practice. Okay, students, thank you for watching. This is Satyanarayana signing off.